Hackers love a challenge.
What the hell are you guys wearing? Pimp My Ride, Hackers Edition, people.
Guys, let's fire it up.
What is this music, though?
All
right. Yay, we got windshield wipers to work. Hallelujah. Not like every other car has that or anything.
Do this.
That guy has no emotion whatsoever. Yay, we pimped the car. Awesome. I really hope that wasn't the end of the mission, otherwise I'd record this part for nothing. How's everyone's day out there? Oh, pretty good. I'm still trying to get over the fact that Trump is president, or will be. Other than that, I'm fine.
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocking?
Well, the yippies and yuppies are whoever enjoying the music.
You get to have all of the fun.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up.
Oh god, do I have to do a race? I do, god damn it, I didn't know this. Perform the stunts remotely. Oh god. There is a time limit.
I'm not your mommy's smart car.
I don't know what this music is, but I know it's a copyright claim.
Armored units, we're in pursuit of a
vehicle. Oh, great.
Fitting the description of a cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of a cyber driver car.
No.
I don't know how where this is gonna end at.
We're gonna mess with the cops.
Oh, oh man. But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George. You need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
Shit. What are they shooting at? There's no one in the car.
This is a puppy.
The part, you think?
Totally ignore. Just remember to push the engine.
Holy shit.
Whoa. What the fuck?
This is fucking awesome. I love this. This is awesome.
Marcus.
I was looking cool.
Still in pursuit of the cyber driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car. It reads DevSec.
That's hella dope.
Trump is not after our ass right now or anything now. Look at this. I was supposed to turn. Oh, God. Titty Bananas is back with that van of his.
By dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it bigger hurts.
Talk about jokes that fall flat. Shit. Shit. This is fucking awesome, though, I must admit. And I know you'll be able to hear me over this, but I'm enjoying... Oh, God. Wow. So, we stole the car to make it tricked out and then destroy it. With our fingerprints all over the whole dashboard and everything. But anyway, that was still fucking cool. I love that part.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but... was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but... I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are we kidnapping the Pope or something now? Oh, God, this game likes to take a lot of chances.
Watching?
What the hell is this position I'm looking at now?
No.
Oh, he's doing yoga.
SadTube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right?
Oh, that's that guy who hacked our phone on the beach in the intro, I think.
Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya?
Didn't you guys know that Bluetooth headsets are like the most susceptible to hackers
it's all
in the world?
Other than the handshake. We're working with the human iZulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
I have no idea who that guy is. Alright, what's our next, wrong one. What's the next thing we can pick? I'm not doing any of the online crap. Oh, we did hide, okay. Taking down Bloom.
Marcus,
gather followers,
those
take-
those nude on parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Siska's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
I'm right here, lady. You know, yeah, I'm like right here. Hello? Yes, here we are. This game's pretty entertaining.
Nudon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Nudon's a fucking
not
scam.
My president. Wait, wrong thing.
Throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those.
Why am I wearing a seatbelt?
We are so gonna cornhole this.
Oh, it's my batch pack. Never mind.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too.
I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint edition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
Why are you killed Bubba Dickies or whatever his name is? Boba Bananas. I don't remember his
town
name.
Shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Come back after who?
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, who cares about grammar at this point in time?
New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center. We just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
Oh, God, you need to put it up in this enema up your ass.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought.
What the fuck?
Blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. There's no more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
I hope the DedSec in real life goes after Donald Trump with that. That would be pretty cool. What's this? Complete the first e-cart challenge? What the hell is e-cart? Oh god, that's probably a race. I don't want to do a race. I think it's a side operation, but I'll at least attempt it. Yes, I know all these missions are coming through. I can't check my phone. I'm getting let out, alright? Makes me sound like I'm getting let out of prison or something. Alright, wrong thing. Start. What missions do I have on here? E-cart challenge. I'm not doing the online ones. I don't like them. I need more people for that. False words. Meet Satara at the New Dawn. Let's do the cart. Apparently I went to go see some dude and now we're doing a go-kart race. Oh god. I'm probably not gonna get first on this. Go. I don't like this music. Can I turn the music off? Hold on. Wait a second, people. I need to turn the music off real quick. Audio. Here we go. Yeah, I need to focus on this race. Oh my god, I'm not even catching up to any- Fuck it. We're cheating. I don't care. Well, you people suck shit anyway. Ah! I can get them around the turns, I think. Come on now. Come on, Turbin, don't drive like you're in a coma or anything. That guy's starting to spin me out, did you see that? Alright, fuck it. I think I'm cheating is the only best chance I'm gonna have of winning this race. Quit trying to... Here we go. Fuck you all! Even while I'm trying to cheat, I'm barely passing them.
Gotcha.
Now, if I can do that on the next lap, I'm good.
That looks like fun.
Believe me, lady, it's not. I'm trying not to die. Okay, apparently these guys don't cheat. They stick strictly to the path. Oh man, I wish this was the third lap. Otherwise, look at this guy. Now, as long as I don't hit anything or mess a lot of shit up, I think I may have secured my lead in this race. Now, you notice, people, when I don't talk like this, it means I'm trying to concentrate. This guy really wants to spin me out, I can tell. Leave me alone, man! Oh, God! No! 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 Dear God, I barely made that.
Yeah, boy!
I can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Oh, do I have to? Yeah, look at that! Awesome. I think I got money for that, too. Oh, look, a bunch of seals. Mine? Oh, no, those are seagulls. Those are seals. Acquire the new e-cart battery. Oh, I don't want to do that. All right, we're about to do round two on the go-kart. See if I can even beat these guys a little bit more. This is not the music for it, but I have an idea. I want to see if I can get the right music for it. I don't know if the game's going to let me access the phone. No, they don't let me access the phone. I wanted to play Creedence, goddammit. I like how even with the new battery, I'm still trailing behind. This is bullshit. Alright, now, I have to turn the music off during this. It doesn't get me... distracts me. Alright, there we go. Ah, don't you love the sound of those engines in the morning? They're not your all-day, anytime engines. Ow. What are you talking about, Marcus? Shut the fuck up. You're in fourth place. Oh, dear God.
Woohoo! Got it.
Well, at least I'm not that guy. I'm pretty sure he'll come out from behind and... wow, this guy's still on me. And then there's that guy and then the guy that crashed. Man, goddamn. I think no matter what, even if you do get first place, you have to come get the battery. I'm not quite sure about that. Man, this sucks balls. Oh, that guy recovered because his car's not over at that spot anymore. Well, I think I've firmly secured third place, at least.
Gotcha.
Shut up. And if this dude wasn't in the way, god damn it. I didn't have enough momentum to turn him out, otherwise I would have gotten second place. I don't mean turn them out like if you, you know, like a pimp, but, well, you get my gist. I think I failed this. Fuck these. I hate races in games. I really do. I suck so... No, you're not taking third place away from me. God damn it. You are a turd. I should get out and shoot you for that. Can I get out? No, it's not letting me.
Try, Marcus. I guess we just don't have what it takes mechanics-wise. We'll get creamed in the championships.
Actually, if we could jack up the car's processor, we could improve its performance. Let me go see if I can find you a velocity chip.
Oh god, here comes this wild goose chase again. The race to end all races, because this is the last one for the e-cart challenge. And I think the problem is, as long as you update the cart, theirs gets updated too. So it's not like you're definitely always going to have the upper advantage. Well, I only had during the first race, and that's because I got lucky. San Francisco. Yes, I know where we're at. God damn it, get off me. Oh, my goddamn trash can. I hate races so much. They're a pain in the ass. Alright, well, I'm doing a little bit better than that last race. Well, no, I'm not. I'm in fifth. I was in third the last time. And this is supposed to be upgraded too. Get off me.
Gotcha.
God, I don't know what happens if I don't. I think if I don't get first place in this, I fail because it is the last race.
Woohoo! Got it.
If I don't lean off the brakes and hit anybody, I think I may have a chance to get in first place. Very slight chance. Yeah, you see, I'm not touching the brake anymore. I'm just turning and holding in the accelerator. And I hit the tires. I spoke too fucking soon, didn't I? You just had to open your mouth, Turbo, didn't you? Man, this guy in first place, I can't catch up to him. That's why you need to have brakes, otherwise that happens. And I'm back in sixth. Perfect. Ugh. Let's just restart the race right now. I know it's not going to happen well. I think I'm only doing this for 8,000 followers anyway. This is like Jackass the video game. I think there was Jackass the video game, but in terms of doing... well, yeah, I am doing kind of weird stunts for popularity. Unbelievable. Can I at least get back in fifth for the last part of the race?
Gotcha.
Well, I'm in fifth, but this is not good. That's why you need to brake. If there wasn't that slight turn there, yeah, I suck.
Woohoo! Got it!
Oh, shut up, Marcus. Fifth place. Oh, perfect.
Man.
Perfect.
Good try, my man. Tough luck is all.
Sorry, Taylor. I gave it my best shot.
That's all anybody can ask. You competed well. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor.
Do I dare restart the race? I'll do it, but I'm going to do it on my own time.